close-up look at our first fighter in the white corner this evening, Babak Haghi, 28-year-old fighter from Iran, 170 centimeters tall, 64 kilograms is the weight, and his record, 34 fights, 25 wins, 6 losses, and 3 draws.
And there you can see his opponent, the debutant here today, Rambolek Toyota, 18-year-old, originally from Chaiyaphong province here in Thailand, 173 centimeters tall, with a professional record of 127 fights, 89 victories, 37 losses, and 1 draw. It's always nice to see new blood here at Thai Fight. Rambolek currently on a 4-fight win streak in the stadiums. He's been asked to fight here at Thai Fight. Very excited to see what this young lad can do.
A big opportunity for a young fighter.
It really is. Here at Om Noi Stadium right now, actually me and Adam, we're not actually ringside. We're in a corridor outside due to COVID restrictions.
The MHTT.
Yeah, do you want to go through that for the fans?
Yeah, sure. So this is known as Thai Fight DMHTT, which stands for D for distancing, M for mask wearing, H for hand washing, T for testing, and T for Thai Chana.
Thai Chana is an app that all Thai people have to use to check into malls and other places.
Love it. Big fan. So that is why we are calling this Thai Fight DMHTT. Just rolls off the tongue.
Doesn't it?
Aaron.
Otherwise known as Thai Fight. So we're here at Om Noi Stadium. No fans in attendance. No Sanchai as well. He was sadly recovering from COVID, so get well soon, Sanchai. First fight of the evening, Rambolek Toyota in the black corner from Thailand.
In the white corner from Iran, Babak Haghi. See the ropes wrapping their hands. This is a Karachuk bout. Most of the bouts tonight will be Karachuk.
That's correct. 8 of the 9 scheduled fights here tonight. Karachuk. Very, very unique to Thai Fight.
Well, ladies
one of the
and gentlemen,
reasons we see so many knockouts here.
Yeah, I love it.
So impressed with what they've done with Om Noi. People who know Om Noi Stadium know that it's a very small stadium. Usually fights take place on a Saturday. It doesn't usually look like a KISS concert.
Yeah, well, this is like
what we've made up for fans. We've just put lights in there. It looks fantastic.
It's Thai Fight Instagram, really. It's about getting like that right angle.
Yeah. A great job for the team at Thai Fight. Rambolek testing the waters there, going in with a right high kick. Blocked by Haghi. Oh, Haghi.
Low kick, yeah, nice low kick there from Haghi.
Good left kick to the body that time. Nice shot of Haggy's scorpion on the back there. Hopefully he can sting a few punches in. Right kick, right hand there from the Thai. Side kick there from Haghi. Always have a lot of Iranians here on Thai Fight.
Nice straight right hand there from Rambolek. Well, as you mentioned, Aaron, no Sanchai tonight. Sanchai, of course, always headlining these cards, recovering from COVID as we speak.
Yeah, only got diagnosed about two or three days ago, I believe.
Yeah, well, all these fighters go through rigorous testing before these fights happen in order to follow all these COVID regulations. We've talked about it, Aaron. Thai Fight right now is like Rocky Balboa. They just refuse to stay down. I mean, they're scrambling to...
Oh, left high kick there momentarily rocks Haghi. He's in trouble, though.
Yeah,
and a right hand. And he's down.
He was really off balance after that high kick, and I think Rambolek sensed it. Went in for the finish.
Yeah, spiral alert, but shades of Bug Rose from earlier today. Toyota now going in for the finish. Look at Rambo let go. Another Sylvester Stallone reference there.
Yeah, here we go. I'm here for it.
Yeah, Haghi's still out on his feet. Looks to have recovered.
Seems like he's in a lot of trouble.
Well, he seems to have recovered a little bit, but I still think he's there to take out.
Yeah,
down again.
He's really struggling.
He really is.
I think the ref's going to call it off here.
Looks like he's lost his equilibrium, to be honest. The eyes are...
I've seen ice skaters with better balance.
Yes. Good start there from the debutant, Rambolek Toyota, here at Thai Fight. First bout of 9 scheduled bouts here tonight from Om Noi Stadium. Oh, look at that, Adam, he's still on wobbly feet. Just shows what a good decision the referee made. Initially with that right hand, and then that left high kick just snuck around the guard.
Yeah, everything's hitting him behind the ear, which is that spot where you can see the punch hit him behind the ear, the kick hit him behind the ear, and that's where you lose your equilibrium. Trust me, I've watched a lot of YouTube videos, Aaron. Yeah, you can see that right hand right in the back of the ear. Down goes Rambo Leg.
And hopefully we'll see Rambo Leg here again.
Yeah, really good debut for
the
young fighter.
Let's take it over to the MCs.
Rambo Leg from Thailand!
Confirmation of your winner of the first bout from Thailand, Rambo Leg, Toyota.